if we're going to do this, we're going to do it right. This is not something that could be easily ripped down. Like, we're going to do this in bronze. We're going to make something beautiful. We're going to make something permanent. So we decided to raise money to make a gigantic satanic statue. And I have a friend who studied traditional sculpting. So I called him up, told him the deal. He said, "Are you serious?" And I said, "Yes, I am." And he said, "I'm going to clear the next 6 months of my schedule."
There's a call comes ringing over the restless waves in the light, send the light. There are souls to rescue, there are souls to save, send the light, send the light, send the light.
Send the light,
the blessed gospel light, let it shine,
let it shine.
From shore to shore,
from shore to shore.
Send the light.
Blessed gospel
light, let it shine,
let it shine.
Forevermore.
I was envisioning, you know, goat head, I mean, everything you associate with Satanism. Lucian became involved at that point and kind of codified it into an actual Baphomet.
The Baphomet image was taken from a 19th century drawing of the Sabbatic goat.